This is a video that's going to be reaction to discussion of I'm the villainess, so I attempt the final boss, episode 2, the reaction is now going to commence.
Okay. You will be thrown out of the family, but who cares? Yeah. But you, she is already in the castle? Yep. Yep. Oh. Wow. She is actually a nice, intelligent character. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Us. Hmm. He likes you. Bully me. A little craft. What does that word mean? Oh, okay. Okay, video, I get it. You're playing the game. Okay, this is fun. This is fun. Oh, yeah. Huh. Oh. 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 Adorable. Okay, I'm actually liking this one. I don't know why I'm liking this anime in particular. Yup. Oh. Oof. Hmm. Yeah. Hmm. No. Yeah. He's a human though. Yeah, I was about to say. Hmm. Yeah. He's literally ruling over his realm, like, to the littlest details. Hmm. They all look so unimpressed. Alright. Huh. He's protecting her. Yeah, obviously. Yeah, he's a god. Got it. Hmm. Okay. Oh? Indeed. Maybe because he's jealous. Wow, he actually is jealous. Yeah. Wow. This man. This man, of course. He was jealous. Come on, think about it. God, this guy. Love him. Hmm. Wow. Wow. Indeed. Okay, this is a very enjoyable show. Hmm. Wow, you're getting very pissed off. Yes, yes they are. Indeed. Oh. Of course they are. Ugh. Okay. God. Yeah. Yep, socially awkward. Yeah, he's right. Yeah, look, all the men understand. Okay, Aline. Indeed. Purity. I mean, yeah. Oh. Okay, I'm worried. Yeah. Yeah, he means emotionally. Hmm. Okay. Huh? Ugh. Okay. Oh, little creatures. Hm. Oh. Nightly. Yeah. Oh. Hm. Yeah, definitely. You've received the compliments? What? Okay. So is someone trying to frame her? It's not obviously Aileen. Yeah, this is interesting. I definitely like this show so much more. This one is so much better. Anyway. I mean, it was. But... yeah. Yes. Oh. Apple pie. Oh. Oof. Wow, that sounds so messed up. Look at Almond. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone being embarrassed. Oh, that's not right. Hmm. No. Ooh. Okay, maybe he's embarrassed again. Yeah, probably a good idea. Hmm. Okay. Hmm. I was about to say maybe he's the one doing that. But frankly, from his reaction, I wouldn't say so. He really seems like he does his own thing and he desperately dislikes her. And he does really like the other girl that he's with right now. I don't know. I have interesting emotions about all of that. I don't know how I feel in general. I really do not. Because, yes, in theory, it can't be the prince. It absolutely can't. And I do love meeting all the other characters. I do love the relationship between the Demon Lord and Aileen. It's actually quite hilarious. It's nice. I do love that this is a magical world where the magic is being used constantly. I am sorry, I understand people valuing magic systems and magic worlds where magic is supposed to be really special and it's used only in certain occasions or in battles, so on and so forth. No, I enjoy a magical world where magic is 24/7, where magic is the norm. I don't need the magic to wow me that it's something incredible or special. Certain aspects of magic can do that, but I want, in a magical world, the magic to be a present. I want magic to be boring, in a way. Then again, I guess even in this world it isn't. It's mostly the demon world that's really showing the magic. But then again, maybe that's actually why I appreciate it. Maybe I like. Maybe it is better that it's limited kinda to the demon world. I suppose. But yeah, this was actually a very enjoyable episode. Once again, Eileen is actually a very pleasant character. I actually really like her. She actually is smart. And maybe she's not super smart. I mean, she's okay. She's a normal intelligence character. And normal intelligence? Sure, she's a normal character. But she's actually a very nice person. And she actually decided to give help to all the unemployed people she had in her care. Also, she's definitely getting messed up by everyone in her life. But, she is really giving it her all to help everyone around her. Which just proves that she is a legitimately nice person. I don't have much to say except the fact that maybe in the game too there's a secret ending or something, but no, she said that she's played the game a lot and it was definitely the villainess that was sending the letter, so... I don't know. I wonder whether because it's a game, or because of that's how the lore of the game should have been going, it is destined that certain things will happen even if the villainess tries not to. And the demon lord will rage in the end, but he will be stopped by her. It's interesting though. It's super enjoyable. Once again, I'm having a lot of fun with this show. The characters are good. I'm actually enjoying the conflict as well because they are definitely building up that there is a lot of tension between Eileen and everyone else. And who knows, the reason the Demon Lord might actually break into chaos and break everything might be because he feels angry for Eileen. Because she gets betrayed and messed up, so on and so forth, and he destroys the humanity because of that, and she needs to stop him. But where is the story gonna go after that? I don't know, but I'm glad we got to see Ribbon, that's the name of the pup, it was great. And now we know that her shadow is a gateway for demons. Well, that's definitely a plot device that's going to be very important. It gives her a way to be protected. And I guess she's definitely not the fighting type of main character because it doesn't seem like she has any desire to fight. Although she's very brave and she actually is insanely brave, even though she's kind of cunning. She's actually brave, cunning. She's also, she's a very competitive individual. Obviously enough with the whole thing of wanting to look better than the demon ward. Yeah, she's a super likable main character, which is so scary. I'm really not used to liking female main characters in a while. Yeah, okay. Well, that's coming from live action trash, honestly, but yeah. Anyway though, her, Eileen, is great. I actually think that she's a very strong character and she doesn't have, at least for now, any insane battle achievements. And maybe she doesn't even need them. Maybe that's not going to be just the point of her character. And I don't know how I would feel about that. I would be cool with her learning magic. I don't think this is the show that will have a lot of combat, but honestly, from what I've seen so far, it might be a show where we do get a combat encounter once in a while. That would be great. I don't know. I'm curious how it would look like. But anyway, I really do like Eileen, I really do like the Demon Lord, I like the supporting cast, I do enjoy the story in and how it's going for now, but yeah, that's for now, can't wait for the next episode, I'm probably gonna watch a couple of episodes in my own time and I'll make a reaction on a random episode in the future, who knows, but for now, or maybe the finale, it really depends on how this does, but if you enjoyed it, and you wanna see more, feel free to subscribe, or just click on the video there for the next video. And yeah, bye.